Very, very good. And so, can you repeat here, because I would like to have an interview, the name of this school, what is the name of this school?
Denis
Committed
Engineering,
number 33. This school, you told me that this is one of the best of Ukraine, no? What's one of the best?
It was one of the 100 best schools of Ukraine. And our headmaster, Tatiana Vladimirovna, she was one of the 100 best headmasters of Ukraine. So our school was good. And now,
the school was, you told me, no, bombed, no?
Yes, school was bombed during the war in August 2014, and now it is rebuilt, and now we have lessons again here.
The children, they look, now they look happy, no? So how?
They're really happy because they started the best school in Donetsk.
Ah,
and they're having lunch now.
They're happy,
look
no?
Look at them, they're happy, they are nice, they look very, very nice.
But you told me that you also here a video. You had a bad moments here, no? For 2 years, no?
So we had four bombs during the war, and the roof of the school was in fire. So 2 floors of the school were destroyed by the fire and by the water. And for 2 years, our school was closed for everybody because the walls were destroyed, the roof were destroyed, and we had lessons in the neighborhood school, and now it is rebuilt, and now we have lessons again in this building.
Here you told me also that the teachers were working without pay, no, for a period, no? Without you were working here for some time, no, without paying, no, without salary.
Yes. Even during the war, we didn't stop the teaching process. So we had lessons, we had different meetings, we had different extra class curriculum. Because even during the war, children were here in Donetsk, and they needed to take knowledge, and that's why we didn't stop for any day the process of teaching.
I want to tell you, how many students are studying here now?
Now it's more than 300 students.
Oh, that's quite a lot of, and they look very, very good kids, no? Or
yes.
Not?
Eh? And look at their uniform, so it's special, it's very nice. So you may look at
I can tell you, no, yeah, simply I'm taking here these videos, no? Very healthy, no? Very healthy food, no?
It's very healthy food. You may see vegetables, fruits always, so juice, so it's very healthy food, very healthy food. So you may ask them if they like this food.
Yeah, it looks like, well, they have it, I see, yum, 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 yum.
No, you may just ask them if they like, they understand English.
Ah, they speak English here, no? Oh, amazing,
you
no?
May ask their names, they will answer you.
Do you like, it's good? Good?
Do you like the food?
It's tasty, no? This is a pasta, no? Pasta, no?
Pasta.
Very good. They look happy kids. No?
Empty plates.
Eh?
Almost.
And then I want to tell you. Can you tell me what do you think? What is going to happen here in Donetsk? In the future, what is going to happen?
When? You mean during
the war? What is your prognosis? What do you think will happen here? No?
We will be happy.
You will be happy, no?
We will be happy and we will happily live.
Do you, what do you think about this? A bit more than about. Because the media say that this city is occupied by.
We are not occupied.
By Russian troops?
No, we are not occupied. We are helped by Russian Federation, because our school is rebuilt due to Russian Federation. So we are not occupied, we are absolutely free, but Russia helps us.
The Russia give money, no, for the bill, no?
Russia gave everything for our school, furniture, then different materials for rebuilding school. They even gave us people to rebuild our school. So it is the result of help, not of help of Ukraine, but help of Russia.
Russia never bombed this city, no? This
never.
This
no,
high school.
Never bombed. to survive during the war. And even we gave children free food from Russian Federation. And we helped families with free food. And we helped everybody, and Russian Federation helped us.
And then you told me that you has your former husband, no? Your husband is living in the United States. And then he told you that he didn't know anything about here, what was happening, no?
Sure, he didn't know anything, and people in the United States didn't know anything. But when he came here and he visited everything with his eyes, so he told in the United States about the situation here.
The situation is that you are not occupied by anybody, no?
We are not occupied.
And yes, Russia is helping you, no? To...
Yes, they help us.
And the Ukrainian army bombed this high school, no?
We were really bombed in 2014.
And also, not only this high school, but also the university.
Very many schools, high schools, universities were bombed during the 2004. And very many buildings. Very many people were killed during the explosions, during bombing.
Do you have some message that you want to tell to your colleagues, that are also teachers in Europe?
So, dear colleagues, we are not occupied. We are free people, and we need help now because we are now in the city which was bombed during the war. So we need help. And please believe us that we are free, we are not occupied, and we are teachers, and we are teachers of peace.
And then I want to tell you that maybe this video is important because can be used, no, I want to tell you that I will send this video to some colleagues I have in Spain that are also teachers working in high schools, telling them that, they should think about, no, what is happening.
High school, and we will be ready to communicate, to tell about us. So just contact us, and we will be happy to see you, to talk to you, and to tell about us.
It's a thing that I am going to do. No, I mean, contacting. I know some teachers, no, professors also in Spain. I will send this video, no? Because the people in Western Europe, they don't know anything. They think that this is occupied, no, by the Russia. Here is, there are not even civilians, no? You understand me, no? And that's it, no? Well, thank you, no? Your name was?
Oksana.
Oksana, okay. Oksana, and you can repeat again, no? Today is, this is Donetsk. Today is 20th of October 2016.
And it's Donetsk Unitarian Gymnasium number
33. Gymnasium 33, that is one of the best, no?
Yes, it's one of the best.
Of Ukraine.
Yes, of former Ukraine.
Of former Ukraine, no? That now it's not Ukraine. Well, you have a beautiful place. I have to say, I like the students here. They look very, very nice. And well, the food here looks kind of good. Here is, I will record a bit, no? Do you have here a person that is taking care, no, of the food, no? A dietist, no? A person that preparing the diet, no, for this.
Yes.
I see. So thank you to the director as well, no? The director, thank you very much, no? For the master, no? The master of the...
May I ask you anything and I will translate.
Well, you can ask her, she can answer in Russian language if she wants, that what she would like to for the future of Donetsk?
Что вы думаете о будущем Донецка? У нас сейчас ближняя цель. Это прежде всего мир. We have the goals, the aim, we need peace, and we want peace.
Это прежде всего. А город как был европейским, он так и останется европейским.
Донецк has always been a European city, and it will be a European city always, forever.
И, к великому сожалению, нам очень сложно верить сейчас Украине.
Pity, but it's very difficult to believe Ukraine now.
Because they are killing people here.
Yes, из-за того, что людей убивали.
Да. Детей убивали.
Because very many kids were killed.
Разрушали больницы, школы.
Hospitals, schools, universities were...
Театры.
Theaters were ruined.
А дончане живут.
But people in Донецк are alive, still alive.
Well, thank you. I thank you for giving me this opportunity to be here.
And
I want to tell her that people in Europe, they start to know what is happening here, thanks to independent journalists or bloggers. No?
Люди должны в Европе знать о том, что происходит здесь, и что есть вот такое место.
And that it's a shame what the big media, international media, are doing.
О том, какие аргументы приводятся в медиа.
Самое интересное то, что в Донбассе люди труженики. Мы привыкли работать.
People in Donetsk are very hardworking, and we are used to work.
Если в Киеве во время Майдана полгорода не работало, то мы работали, независимо ни от чего.
In Kiev during Майдан, half of people didn't work at all, but during the war, everybody in Donetsk was working. So we didn't stop working any day.
You are a hard worker person.
Он говорит, что мы очень трудолюбивые.
И мы сейчас стараемся все делать для того, чтобы наши дети были счастливыми.
And now we do everything to make our children happy.
Well, thank you very much. Thank you very much. I want to give a kiss, ladies. Thank you, and you as well. This is like Spanish. Thank you.
Now kids are waiting for you.
Let's go. You know, the Spanish we kiss two times. No? It's like a, you know.
Be careful.
Oh, yeah. It's very good, eh?
Oh, she's our daughter. Один раз спросил, есть ли человек, который занимается разработкой питания в школе. Я сказал, что есть человек, который разрабатывает питание, специальную диету для детей. Он говорит, как вот так получается, что у вас есть и овощи, и фрукты, и паста, которая очень полезна. Я сказал, что у нас есть человек, который специально занимается сбалансированным питанием.
It's beautiful, eh? This gymnasium.
Он говорит о том, что школа очень красивая. Я очень
рада. А еще была хореография.
You're welcome to our choreography class.
This is the symbol, no?
It's our sign of our republic. I mean school republic.
I see.
We have the school republic. Now you are welcome to the class of choreography. Students are dancing here.
Oh.
So we have the special dancing lesson.
Hey, hello. How's it going?
Now, Зинуша, покажите, пожалуйста, что-нибудь, как они танцуют.
Do you guys are going to do something?
They will dance for you.
Come on.
Встаньте на квадрат, быстренько. И поклон раз, два, три, четыре, пять, шесть, семь и восемь.
Hello. Hello, hello.
Папа, встаньте, пожалуйста.
Hello, everybody.
Ребята, это у нас Мигель, он гость из Испании. Слышали о такой стране?
Да!
Вот, молодцы!
Нет, подойдите шаг вперед сюда. Нет, не первая линия, последняя. Быстренько подошли шаг вперед. Встаньте парами. Ну, парами на
пальце. Покажите,
а покажите свой заряд.
А сейчас они покажут танец.
Давайте зарядку. Все, встали на заряд.
Now they will show you the special dancing exercises.
Ah, oui. 1, 2, 3.
Эй, лежебоки, ну-ка вставайте, на зарядку выбегайте. Хорошенько потянулись, наконец-то вы проснулись. Начинаем, все готовы, отвечаем.
Все готовы!
Начинаем, все здоровы, я не слышу.
Все здоровы!
Становитесь по порядку, на веселую зарядку. Приготовились, начнем.
И все вместе подпоем. Солнышко лучше стоит.
It's very good. It's very funny. Very funny.
Все разрабатываем ноги, чтобы не уставать с дороги. Все разрабатываем шею.
funny.
They have different dances, so they can dance. Bravo! Молодец, молодец, молодец. Молодец, ну? Молодец, ну? It's so funny, it's very funny, ну, the chilling. Сяо Джин, он говорит, что очень потешная, очень веселая идея.
How school the song, the song, it's very nice.
It was morning exercise.
Мы еще в тренировочных костюмах увидели, а если бы в костюмах...
So we have special costumes, which our special person made.
Here are the best students, no? The best students.
Yes. The most... Pupils, pupils.
No. Pupils, pupils. The gifted. Gifted pupils are because they are talented, no? They are talented.
Yes, they have different talents. They are gifted.
Different talents. They are singing, no? Maybe some of them, no?
Yes, singing, sports, dancing, so on.
And here is the best teachers, no? The best teachers. You are here or not?
Yes, I am.
Where are you?
Here.
Ah, you are one of the best teachers. No? And the director, of course, the director is very good. No, I mean, no, it's nice, no? I mean, like, no? I mean, like, nice, no? All of them are women. There is no good teacher professor. There is no men, no?
We have men, but they are too young. Говорит, почему все женщины? Говорит, почему все женщины?
They are women. This is... I mean, all the best teachers...
Нет, просто зарплаты не позволяют, чтобы пришел мужчина работать.
Our payments are very low, and that's why usually men don't...
They don't work here, no?
Yes, don't work here because of low payment.
Ah, I see. They prefer working in other areas, no? In other places. Ah, I see. But well, this is because you don't have men, no? Here, no? And this is what is that?
The
winners of different Olympiads in different subjects, the winners of Academy of Sciences. Mm-hmm. So they, for example, these students, they wrote special scientific works in different fields of knowledges. And in another side, you may see the winners of school Olympiads in different subjects, different levels.
Uh-huh.
So district, republic, Olympiads and so on.
I see. This building is very beautiful. It's renovated everything, no?
Говорит, школа действительно очень красивая и обновленная.
It's our timetable. Собрание. Это было сай, no? Because this video is amazing, I have to say. With all the people here, no, and so on. I have to be here. Hello, guys. No, thank you. No, I'm going to stop. No, recording. No. Because, hello.
Это
Well, so today.
So he's the 10th grade, so 11th grade. Right, yes. They left for another subject, and it is the 10th grade. So you may talk to them. They speak English.
These are 10th grade. No, all of them speak English. No, actually. No.
They speak English, but they probably are very shy.
Shy to speak.
And they don't have English. Good marks in English.
Yeah, they have good marks.
So everybody who asks a question now, I will give 5 in next lesson. How
many subscribers?
In Facebook I have two groups, no? The one in Spanish, another group in English. We are 20,000, no? 20,000 people, no? In the channel of the YouTube, the channel of YouTube I created recently, just 2 months ago, you know, because I was working with basically Facebook and also Twitter, no? And but when I came here 2 months ago, 3 months ago, I created the channel of in YouTube. But anyway, the most important thing is Facebook, actually, because Facebook is when I have a lot of videos, a lot of information. You will see, you go to my Facebook, you will find thousands and thousands of people, no, from everywhere, no, from states, you know, from different people that follow me, no. So.
Okay, Юля, сейчас минуточку, сейчас секундочку. А я хочу вам представить нашего президента.
Я президент
of our school's republic.
Это вице-президент.
You are president.
So he's president and vice president of our people's
republic. Please tell me, what's your name?
Vlad.
Vlad, are your name?
Vlad.
Dima.
Vladislav.
Yeah, because Vlad is...
Vladislav.
Okay.
Vladislav.
Because Vlad is bad thing, no? No, I know. Vladislav, no? Vladislav. Look, I want to tell you, and do you like this school?
Very much. It's in my heart.
In your heart. You are enjoying, no, here. No?
Sure.
Ask him about his hobby.
You are good.
Except with cooking.
Exactly. You. What is your subject? Yes. Your favorite subject here?
English. Sure.
English, no.
Yes.
Mathematics.
I also like.
You like mathematics too? Well? Oh, nice. I didn't like mathematics at the beginning, but later I like it. No, it's like a wonderful. And your favorite. Subject here?
Yeah.
Biology.
Biology.
And English? English you like?
English too.
Two.
But biology.
Biology is your. You want to be. What is your objective in life? What do you like?
I want to be a scientist.
Scientist. And you?
I want to be an actor.
An actor?
Actor.
Oh.
He visits theater.
You can be an actor. He's a handsome guy, no?
Yes, so
you can be an actor here, no? You can be an actor and you want to be a scientist. No? So I'm sure you are able to do it. In this life, everything is possible. Believe me. I mean, everything you can... the most important thing is my point of view. Eh? Is that you have to be honest. Honest with everybody. With yourself and with your people. And also try to help... Your the people, you know, try to help the people and be always honest, and also working hard. You know? Working hard is also important. You know? Studying hard, you know? And be honest all the time. Honest with your friends, with your parents. You know? Tell the truth, because you are honest. You are honest. Then the people respect you because you are honest person. You know? People trust you because you are a person that you tell the truth. You know? And the people respect that. Still, in this world that is full of bad things, a person that is honest and telling the truth and also try to help your friends and your community, the community, and also try to help your teachers and also study.